This week on Huntley's Adventures, we're going to explore growth hormones, which is the most effective treatment for RSS and SGA kids. In this video, I'm going to go over the benefits of growth hormone therapy, including the newly published RSS consensus, and our adventure to get Huntley started. So, what is growth hormones? Growth hormone is a naturally occurring hormone in humans. It's used by our bodies to stimulate growth and the regeneration of human cells. Growth hormone raises the concentration of glucose and stimulates the production of IGF-1, which is a protein that's encoded by our IGF-1 gene. This is important to understand because these are the genes that are thought to be most affected by RSS genetic anomalies. Growth hormone improves health by increasing bone mineral density, lipid count, it decreases insulin resistance, decreases the risk of hypoglycemia, and decreases sleep apnea, and a lot more things. This is why it's so incredibly important for kids that fall into the RSS or certainly the SGA spectrum. Growth hormone therapy is important to start as early as possible, which in the US, the FDA regulates at 2 years old. With Huntley's second birthday fast approaching, we traveled to New York City to see his doctor to perform a bunch of labs, a bone age test, and to get him started.
Huntley Joseph, are you ready to go on a trip? Yeah, we're gonna go see your doctor. And we're gonna see Uncle Jason and Aunt Amanda. You wanna see your cousins? Okay. We're gonna go, it's gonna be cold there. Are you okay with that? Do you know, what's the sign for cold? Cold? Yeah. Huntley, are you ready to go on an airplane? Yeah, we're gonna go on an airplane. We're gonna go see the doctor. And your cousins. Yeah. Just waiting at the airport. Delayed. Yeah, waiting on the airplane. Where?
Final boarding call, Southwest 3186, 415.
Oh, yeah, that's you.
San Antonio.
Ready to go bye-bye? Today, we've got Huntley's follow-up appointment to start his growth hormone therapy. Pretty excited. We're in New York, and we should be able to get our first bone age test. He unfortunately has to draw some blood, and his specialist is going to be able to examine him and get us started. So we're excited. We'll show you the whole process. See those workers up there? Yeah, what are they doing? Do you know? Yeah, sure. Okay. Let's go check it out. Oh, I see it. Let's go.
Meet Dr. Harbison, professor of pediatrics, endocrinology, in the Adrenal Steroid Disorders Department of Mount Sinai Hospital in New York City.
What sound does it make? Waiting our turn? Getting x-rays? Yeah? You ready to get an x-ray? On your hand?
Are you okay? Do you need any help?
Create a little boo-boo?
you got there.
And I like your stars. Yeah. Oh my goodness.
You took your cool socks off.
Yeah, you took those socks off for some reason.
How you guys doing?
Good, how are you?
Good, thanks. So just confirm Huntley's birthday for me.
November 17th, 2014.
So we're going to be doing the bone age test, okay? Did they explain to you at all?
Not really, but we sort of know what it is.
Okay, so pretty much we're going to do an x-ray of both his hands side to side, and then one of his right knee. Your arms.
Yeah, I'm going to put on a vest. Yeah. Mama. Cool, right? How did you do that?
And this is the camera. See the light? Make shadow puppets.
I love puppets.
Wow, you see a shadow? That's cool.
Look, honey, look at that.
Mommy, you have to hold him, okay?
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry, buddy. But then we get some food and ice cream after this. How about that?
And we're going to show you Charlie, is that so? Because I'm going to do a good job.
Perfect.
Honey, everything better now?
All done with the doctor? All done? What do you got there? Are you eating that?
Did we see Dr. H?
Yeah.
Yeah. She took a picture of your knee?
Yeah. Did you play with her dinosaurs?
Yeah, we got blood too. That was no fun.
What'd you do?
No, but we have a bumblebee on our bandage. Show Dada.
Oh, you got a boo-boo there? Is that the boo-boo? Yeah.
All done with that though.
Done. Yeah. Did we take a picture with Dr. H? Yeah. She was dressed up like a cowgirl, right? Yeah. She had a hat.
More lemons? Your favorite?
We also got to spend some time in upstate New York with Huntley's cousins, aunt, and uncle.
Huntley, what is that?
Another one,
quite. He's not sure about that.
What about your dance moves? Oh, yeah. We're at this awesomely old church. Built in the 1700s, fall in the northeast on a seasonably, unseasonably warm day. Huntley, you want to take a picture?
Get it?
Are you going to go through the pile? Kick it!
Kick it!
Three.
Oh!